need to stay within range of the remote control.
It's always raining and it stinks.
Personally, I would have used live rounds.
Alfred, what do you have on...
let's see. The threat analysis
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.
Sir, Stag's airships have been hooked and tethered.
If Ezreal's ready, he'll have left the burning bat symbol on a rooftop for me to find.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. The boss wants to come aboard.
The fire crew are being held hostage. Their lives are in danger. No time to lose. Someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge. If I'm going to stop them, then I need to investigate the crime scene for clues.
Secrets can I coax from her terror-stricken mind? asleep after Joga died.
Alfred, I found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal... Also, the victim's fingerprints have been...
A rather unsavory demise.
I'll have to use the deep...
Right you are, sir.
A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads Ophelia. Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect. The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent. Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.